This is Cecilia from Tarot by Cecilia, and today is Wednesday, July 31st, 2019. The tarot card for today is Strength. Today's beautiful card comes to us from tarot artist Paulina Cassidy from her deck In Progress, the Phantasma Tarot, and she's been making progress on this lately, so you will be seeing more of these over the next few months. And what about today? Wow, new moon blessings to all. Happy Mercury goes direct day. Those two happenings happen within less than an hour of each other. When you think of this, you know that today is a new moon and also Mercury direct day. This is probably about the most perfect card that we could have because it represents that patience and strength that's necessary. It's also about how you handle situations. In the last couple days, we've been talking about some of those. Okay, this is one of those times when, you know, like it or not, it may be better to bite your tongue. You know that saying, kill them with kindness and you get more flies with honey than you do with vinegar. It's that type of a vibe that's going on here. New moons, people tend to be cranky. That doesn't mean that you need to engage, okay? I think that whatever's going on here at this point, if you can stay out of it, you will be so glad that you did, because once, you know, tempers return to normal and people are back on track and moving forward with their lives over the next couple of weeks, you're going to see changes. So you don't want to be a part of that right now. And sometimes these things are actually unavoidable, and that's where the kindness part comes in. You know, our card here is a fire-breathing dragon, so there's no reason to add fuel to that fire. If you are non-confrontational with that dragon and you walk away or whatever, it is going to go find someone else to pick on. How you handle particular situations is really going to determine where you go from here as you enter August, because this is a card of like soft control, that controlling without appearing to. Yes, it is manipulative in a way, but it's also very, like I said, non-confrontational and not engaging. So why poke the bear, right? Wait and see what's going to happen later on down the line. I'm telling you, things are going to change, and your patience that is represented by this card is going to pay off. Also, please do remember that as today is Mercury direct day, it doesn't mean that you're free to run out and do whatever, right? Give it some time, at least another day or so, before you try to move forward away from that, because it's the day that it goes retrograde and the day that it goes direct that can be the most trying out of the entire time. So you certainly want to avoid any of those pitfalls. So today, just be patient with the world, be patient with yourself, and know that in a couple days, you'll be on your way. I want to thank you all very much for listening. I'll see you here again tomorrow. And as always, have a great day.